left-hand side will extend into a non-domain portion of the function. So since I cannot create an open interval around this location, it is not a local minimum by definition. It has to be the low, let's say it this way, it has to be the lowest point from both sides. Right? You have to create an open interval around that location. So that includes both sides. Since this has no left side, it's not called a local min. Okay? So there's a few subtleties in the definition to be aware of. Right? They mostly come up if you're dealing with non-smooth things. Right? You've got this little open hole here, you got this, something stops here, and who knows how it starts over again if it does. Okay? That could throw some monkey wrenches into the definition. All right. Now the two most important things.
For 4.1.